Contact rear ship! Enemy fire team in the open! 2.5 meters!
The purpose of the range was to focus on lateral communication through the team during the conduct of firing on the enemy and taking cover. The team leader would supply an ad rec and the team would act on it. And from there they would respond and engage accurately while communicating with each other, i.e. identifying where the enemy is and putting accurate rounds on target rather than just blowing through ammunition.